I went to quite a few different open days and kind of walking around campuses, I didn't feel comfortable. But when I came to Bath, I could just imagine myself living here. And I mean, the city is so beautiful and the campus just felt like home from day one. Coming into first year university, you kind of start dealing with concepts at a much more basic level. So it became very abstract. But we did have tutorials for each module, which was really helpful to get the one-to-one support from the tutors. I think the whole point is that you just put the time in, talk to people, and that's how you kind of move forward. At this university, there's a lot of emphasis on going for placement. I am so glad that I did it, because coming back to university, I have a lot of direction in terms of where I want to take my course. I got a lot of insight into how you can use maths to actually help real people. It felt really fulfilling to be able to do something real. And so coming back, I chose modules such as econometrics and mathematical biology just because I wanted to be able to develop in a way that I can apply this going back into the real world. Using maths to find solutions to real life problems is really what drives me. Being an analyst in the government is the most fulfilling thing I can think of to do, so I would love to go back into something like that.